right, good morning, everybody. If we could stand to our feet this fine Sunday morning in Dallas, Texas. Beautiful, beautiful day. Thank you for sunshine. Thank you for rain. We're not starting with that, so I did want to read Psalm 100. We're going to start with Thanksgiving this morning, but this is what I want to do. I want to read this, and then we'll do a little something. Psalm 100 says, "Shout with joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him singing with joy." Verse 3 says, "Acknowledge that the Lord is God." Isn't that so good? Acknowledge that the Lord is God. He made us, and we are his. We are his people, the sheep of his pasture. Verse 4, "Enter his gates with thanksgiving. Go into his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name. For the Lord is good, and his unfailing love continues forever, and his faithfulness continues to each generation." So what I'd like to do is, if you came with somebody, even if you didn't, you can find somebody close to you. And I want you to tell them what you're, this is what I call, "I'm actively thankful for this." Like right now, I'm actively thankful for, you fill in the blank. So go ahead, find somebody that's close to you, and I want you to tell them, right now, this moment, I'm actively thankful for, tell them what you're thankful for.
I see his wounds, his hands. the third verse. Going up. Going up to the third verse. The one.
We're gonna sing that again, then on the third.
He shall return in robes of white. The blazing sun shall pierce the night, and I will arrive among the saints. My gaze transfixed on Jesus. Jesus, would you come in this room and make yourself known to us? Whether we've been in church our whole lives or whether this is our first day to come into a building that's called a church, Lord, would you touch our eyes? Touch my eyes, Jesus.
all the power of death we pray. For the stripes, for the wounds, for the beating you bore, for the tears, for the blood that was willingly poured, for the merciful, wonderful majesty of your love.
To the one.
As atonement for us, to the Son.
I have never seen another one.
Stand again, just in the presence of the Lord. I want us just to stand, just to honor the beauty, the majesty of God.